All right, I have a head cold, so I'm gonna sound like shit. I'm still sitting around with big hands in front of me. When I walk in and see me in this state, I shake my head and say, you know you'll be dead soon. Oh yeah, wise guy, do I even know you? Well, I know you better than yourself, but I promise you not it was lost. You have so much time to go. You're old, that's your way to excuse yourself to get a drink. And for 2 hours a day, you feel normal again. Get the fuck out of my house, you hate me anyway. I could fall in love with you again if you really try. I know you better than yourself, and I promise you not all is lost. You have so much time to go. I'm from the future, you see. And 4 months ago, I decided to come clean from the very drink you drink now. And to that, I'll take a bow. Because it was the hardest thing to do. And I can't wait until you're through with them, so you can feel how I feel. I can love you again if you try. I understand. To make excuses, I promise it's not the way to go. If now I get over it, boy. If you really try, get out of here. I don't know. Ugh.